We do mostly original material. It's all scripture-based stuff. We're all believers, and we use our gifts to glorify God. And we just feel blessed that we're able to do that. We all come from different backgrounds. Some of us come from folk, rock, pop, some classical. That would be real. But we kind of meld it all together, and this next song is actually the closest thing we come to doing something that maybe gets a little taste of bluegrass. It's called We Love to Sing.
We love to sing in praise of Jesus. We love to sing in praise of the Lord.
As a disclaimer, the reason I sing that verse that I sing like a girl is because originally there were two other people in the group, husband and wife, Dan and Becky, and Becky sang that part. So I took Dan's verse, and then they said, well, why don't you sing Becky's verse too? I said, okay. And they said, why don't you sing it like Becky? I said, okay. So I started doing that, and they all thought it was pretty funny and said, oh, you should keep doing that. And I said, yeah, that sounds really good. You know, well, we're all bored. So I was like, okay, fine, that's the way we do it.
He doesn't do it like Becky did. He's just not the same.
I'm just not as cute as Becky was.
I don't know what happened. This was in tune when he bought it.
And I thought his play was getting better.